Come on, do it.
Hey, what's up, guys? Potato here. Share Factory's downloaded. Heck yeah, now I can make videos.
Oh, I'm on single player. Oops.
You dumb.
Hello, people. Today we're playing Subterraria. There's an honorable mention at the end of this video. Hope you guys enjoy.
P-E.
Peace.
All right, so.
Do you remember, Mr.
We'll see you later.
What was that?
Yeah, we'll go to, yeah. Right, we'll jump into the gameplay. Yeah. All right, we're in the playthrough right now. Oh, playthrough. I mean gameplay. I'm gonna kill Andrew.
Okay,
smack.
So,
right. So, what are we gonna do today? What are we gonna do today? Oh. Hey. Smack. What is it? What? Meters? What are those? All that stuff? These two are really important. Take this one. This one's not important, but buy death meter. Served me well. You asked me for one of them?
I said no.
Oh, like they're all combined into one. I guess I'll go underground and try to get some more. Where's the jungle? The left or the right? Where's my keyhole? Is the jungle to the left? Quickly, I must go. I kind of drank a spunky potion on accident and I had to like go like now. I don't want my thing to run out. Now we are. Oh, I'm not in this video. Mine's like 30 minutes too. Actually, I think it's like an hour or something. I don't know, I didn't check. Kill the giant tortoise. Pass? What? Look at that. Off to go. Let's go mighty. Wee. Ow. It's a good freaking. I got a nature skip. Cool. mana for it, but I don't have any mana weapons, so it's pretty useless. What? Tortoise. Oh, fast clock. I thought you meant fast claws. I'm like, what the heck is that? Oh, fast clock? That just, you're immune to debuff that. You're immune to the debuff where it makes you slow. That's pretty much what it does. Yeah, it's pretty trash. But once you make it into the ink shield, it's pretty good then. By combining, you see those like fast clocks and stuff? There's a bunch of them all around the world. Like different things, like Nazar and Counter Curse Mantra and stuff like that. If you combine that with the obsidian shield, you can make a ink shield, which makes it immune to almost all debuffs that people give you. Like poison, fire. It's a really hard thing to make, but in all, it's pretty worth it. Yes. Alright. Before I say Pappas, don't say it. Oh my god, that's a big piece of lead. Go get that big piece of lead. That's like 100 lead right there. Lead ore. And bars, they'll make like 17 or something. Oh heck yeah. I woke up at 9. Oh, this is more than 100 lead. I have to kick him out like 3 times. Oh my god. CP. Oh my god. How much lead was that? It's my lead. Oh, lucky. But I am getting a bunch of core fights. I haven't found a life loot yet. Nice. Huh. No. Oh, I have a cross. Make a gold watch. Tells you the time. You just need some chains, which is made from lead. And you need some gold bars. Make it out of a chair and a table. Nah, he's so spoiled. My dog. Well, not my dog. Technically, it's like noise. I'm gonna go home. Well, I can make a stronger potion. Nice. What? Alright, where's the guide? Do you have the guide? Yes, we do. But where is he? Here he is. Dang. Whoa, wait. Whoa, that's 24. That's 36. 36 plus 18 is 40. Oh. Okay. No, don't make it, don't make it, don't make it. Here.
No, I already got a hard one now.
Well, I did go farming.
Yeah, I don't need the mask. I'll just sell it.
Put a table. No reason. Or do you want this? Cross necklace. No.
Wanna keep your eggs?
Oh, no. Since I got two keys, see what you can get. Maybe you can find to find the temple. Then go look for the temple for a golem. Or go buy that Life-4 manalyzer. Aw, so now you have three. Oh, whenever I'm around you, I get your buffs. Your things. Oh my god, such a Castaway freaking reference. The clock was like, I was so lonely, I made a friend out of leather. I named him Wilson. And then Castaway, Tom Hanks names the volleyball Wilson. Like, you're my best friend, Wilson. Alright. So, go to the jungle now to find the temple of greatness. How long do these buffs last? 9 minutes? Well, it took me 10 minutes. Dang it. Try getting on the floating island.
What the heck? I'm pressing circle. I'm pressing circle.
You get the glitch. Oh.
Oh,
oops. Oopsie daisy. Whoopsie daisy. I just did not mean to do that, did I? Ooh. Yeah. Where's the goblin guy?
Wait, why?
We reforged my wings. I just realized they don't have anything on them. Ooh, 36 gold? I got guarding. Oh my god, that was bad. Only two more defense. What do you sell, Savannah? You sell... selling a jetpack. Blue solution. Alright, time to go to the jungle.
Hurry up. already 3 gold.
What? What? I got like no more gold left.
I only have what are yours?
Armored. I'm gonna give you 2 defense.
Mine is a skill. I only have a 11 gold.
See these darts? The new game. Yeah. What kind of dash? What the heck?
Wait, you have a dash?
Yeah. The dungeon. Since we defeated Plantera, we have the special dungeon now. That's where I got the tabby. I should go there more often to get like guns and stuff. I wanna go there instead of the jungle.
We're already in the jungle.
Let's look for it. What's that?
It summons a flying.
Oh, lucky. You got that?
Yeah, I got a turtle shell too.
Oh, turtle shells used to make turtle armor. Actually, no. Why is the temple so hard to find? What the heck? What? What? How is the Bowser and Bowser Bowser menacing Biazar? I don't know how to pronounce it, what the heck. Makes you immune to poison. And plus 4 more damage. And that's pretty good, but I don't have anything to trade this accessory I got. Makes you immune to poison and it gives you 4 plus damage. Temple, where are you, Temple? Show me the temple.
You know,
no, please don't ever say that again. Dead. It's a dead meme. Sort of. I'm not something sad. For the last day of school, someone drew a Ugandan knuckles. I was like, Dad, die. Keep digging everywhere to look for the temple. The brown temple, and you can't break into it. Yeah, in the pixel. Oh, there's a life crystal here.
I'm already at 4
health. I know, but we can make like life heart rentings.
Oh,
It increases your healing. You place it down. Fucking cobalt here. Don't need that. Well, you're mining it.
I can't read.
Oh my god, I'm dying. Oh my god. Anyways, that was the one that was mining it. You gotta have a better pickaxe. You're kind of chlorophyte ore. Eat. Get it? Well, you need more chlorophyte than that. What is this? What the heck? What is this block? Oh, what the heck? Oh, what is it just? It's a lava charm. I'm not picking it up though.
What is wrong with you?
Oh yeah. Does your eyes different? Why don't you come and play?
Have a mega shark.
I'm not that awful, man.
Wait, don't hold up. Hey, where are you?
Right here.
Oh. Yeah, my dude.
Why?
Because honestly, I feel like the butt rifle is just much better.
What?
I feel like the butt rifle is better. I need crystals to make more crystal darts.
Where
I hope you liked the video to subscribe.